The next song was attributed to St. Brigid, and they say 10th century, but actually it was 5th century. She was a very, very important saint in Ireland, a friend of St. Patrick, who actually baptized her parents. Among other things, she is the patron saint of poets and fugitives. Remember that next time you're running. Anyway, for a saint, I think that she had a pretty nice life. She did great works, and she was not martyred. But apparently, there are many legends about her and her ability to